Did you guys hear I killed Ackerman? Yes, they did. Now to get to the main deck.
I would like to register test complaint to test system to register complaint. This is test.
What?
I would like to register complaint regarding system for registering complaints, which is reminiscent of 21st century computer game audio log system. It is primitive way of communicating important information in crisis situation.
I wasn't gonna say anything, but the man has a point.
I would like to register complaint regarding system for registering complaints, which is reminiscent of 21st century computer game audio log system. It is primitive way of communicating important information in crisis situation.
Corwin at Radio Free Earth, and boy, have I got news for you. Lord Akraman is dead. The commander of the European campaign and noted asshat has been killed in Carcassonne, France, by none other than our very own Sam Stone, aka Serious Sam, and his team of badasses. Everyone here at the station is still reeling from the news, but in a good way. Wow. Just wow.
I would like to register complaint regarding complaints registered regarding registering of complaints. Contrary to Captain's opinion, it is not pedantry, but professionalism. If Captain had listened, perhaps Captain would not be dead. I would like to register complaint regarding invasion of oil rig by alien forces. As sole security guard, I was not sufficiently equipped to handle situation. Requested minigun did not arrive, and tactical nuke was badly packaged.
Thank you.
I would like to register complaint regarding method of evacuation from doomed oil rig. Number of lifeboats is too small for number of theoretical survivors. Fact that I am only survivor is immaterial to subject of complaint. I head for refinery on mainland, but likely to capsize and drown.
Skipper's log. Heading for Tunguska to prevent a mutated general from handing over an alien artifact to an evil superbeing from outer space. So, basically Tuesday. Now what? Huh? Strange things are afoot in the Arctic Circle. Hey, Sam! Who are you? I'm you, from the future. It's complicated, just roll with it. It's not the weirdest thing that's happened this week. Listen up, your team's safe. Hellfire took care of that, but that weasel Brand has the Grail and is headed for the portal now. In this version of the timeline, you landed too far to the east. But don't worry, I got you covered. Thanks, buddy. Good to know I have my back. What can I say? We're a great guy.
Sir, the pyramid is done charging.
All right, I'm coming. That was... interesting. Quinn, I need a route to the portal.
Sam? I thought you were dead.
I got better.
What happened?
This thing doesn't have GPS.
No, I meant to you. What happened to you?
Oh, the usual stuff. Got drugged on a train, jumped from a plane, talked to my future self, and now I don't know how to get to Tunguska.
I...